News 8's Weather on the 8s with meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
6:38, now that we're in June, we're in, as far as I'm concerned, summertime. Let's go back and look at the spring months, March, April, and May. After a cool March, it started warming up. Average temperatures the last 2 months were actually a little above normal. I found that kind of odd, but I certainly know it's been wet. We were 9 1/3 inches above normal through the springtime. No records, but certainly it was on the wet side indeed. Now, looking at the radar scope, nothing around right now. It's quiet, but it may perk up as we get into the early to mid-afternoon. Anytime after about 2 o'clock, you could see some thunderstorms. Here's a forecast. Hazy and humid. We're getting up near 90, another hot one, but watch out for those storms. Some neighborhoods could have some heavier storms coming up later on today. Then a less humid night tonight as it clears on out. We'll drop down towards 60. Could even be some 50s up north, and then 70s and 80s tomorrow. Still above normal, but breezy, cooler, and a much less humid day out there indeed. Let's look live right now outside on our Harrisburg Sky Cam. It is a hazy one out there. Right now, the stats show our temperatures at 71, dew point a steamy 70 degrees. Whenever those dew points are up near 70, it is sultry, no relief from the breeze, and it's only at 3 miles an hour. So a muggy morning indeed across all the valley, most numbers near or even above that 70 degree mark through the day today. Now, the heat is in the east. Watch what happens. The heat just builds in the east, cooler weather out to the west of us. That's a cold front coming through, and it cools us down into the 60s tonight and only up near 80 tomorrow. More importantly, much less humidity. But you got to pay the price. As you get that cool air colliding with that hot, steamy air, there's a possibility of heavier thunderstorms later on this afternoon. We'll keep an eye on that. You can see the kind of line of clouds, but it really filters out. They are getting some pretty heavy storms up in the Catskills right now, but the air is just too hot over us right now. It's all along this frontal boundary. Southerly winds out ahead of it, but then you see right along the front, we could see those heavier storms later on today. I'd favor them in eastern sections of the valley. High pressure builds in. Look at the wind arrows out of the northwest. It's shown, I think it's going to feel real nice tomorrow. That high gives us a gorgeous day tomorrow. As it moves away, start to get some cloud cover coming in on Friday, and then gradually we'll start to get back in that southerly flow. The humidity will start to increase as we head into the weekend. But I don't think it's all that hot. Today's the last hot day. And again, watch for those storms. Not everybody sees them, but if you get one, you could have a heavier storm, some gusty winds and some hail. Look at tomorrow and Friday. Nice weather coming in the next couple of days. It may turn out a little cloudier Friday afternoon than we originally thought, but still not bad. Saturday and Sunday, not hot, but getting stickier. Yeah, it means a chance of some storms coming our way. Overall pattern is for warmer than normal temperatures. I thought the spring felt cool, but when you average things out, I guess because of all the clouds and the rain, the low temperatures weren't all that cold. So.
And no, it did feel cool to me as well. I thought so.
But average out a little above normal.
How about that? Okay. All right, Joe, thanks.